The Supreme Court on Wednesday asked the centre to frame a scheme to set up special courts for the speedy trial of cases pending against MPs and MLAs. The government is working with the World Bank to recognize over 200 reforms that will help propel India into top 50 bracket in ease of doing business. Demonetization and GST have ruined the ease of doing business, Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi said on Wednesday. In a fresh twist to Sheena Bora murder case, shows that Peter Mukherjee had planned the murder and Indrani was the one who executed it. Union Minister Nitin Gadkari today took a swipe at Rahul Gandhi, saying that even Congress leaders and workers find it difficult to understand what their party vice president says. Rahul Gandhi said that for the first time in Gujarat, it feels like there is no happiness in any part of the state. BJP President Amit Shah said the Congress government in Himachal Pradesh is neither competent nor capable of ensuring development and the party should be wiped out from the state. Ahead of his final match, Nehra's teammates recollected some of their fondest memories of him and shared a video. Today, the ongoing T20 match between India and New Zealand will create another history if India wins. India will try their best to win the match against the Western team and it will be their first win against Kiwi. Chung's director Omar Lulu is little flummoxed by the responses that the reports about Mia Khalifa acting in his movie Chung's 2 are.